In today's video, I'm going to show you the best settings in Windows 11 to speed up and optimize the performance for gaming, as well as make your PC faster and lower ping in any game. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor, and welcome to another video of this channel. Before showing the settings, I recommend you to continue in this video only if you know how to reinstall your Windows, in case there is any problem caused by those settings, and you will make those at your own risk, and I'm not responsible for any problems. First, you're going to check the integrity of the system files of your Windows 11. To do that, search for Command Prompt in the Start menu, then right-click on the corresponding option, select Run as Administrator, and then click on Yes. Now, copy this command on the description below. After that, right-click on the Command Prompt to paste, and then press Enter. When the process is complete, type SFC space slash scan now, and then press Enter. And lastly, wait for this verification to finish, and then close the command prompt. Now you're going to modify the DNS server and clear the DNS cache in Windows 11 to lower ping in your games. First, open the settings. Now select the section Network and Internet, and then click on Ethernet. After that, click on Edit under DNS server assignment, then select Manual and enable the option IPv4 in preferred DNS type 1.1.1.1, and in preferred DNS encryption, select encrypted only, in alternate DNS type 8.8.8.8, and in alternate DNS encryption, select encrypted only, and then click on save. Now open the command prompt as administrator again, and lastly type ipconfig space slash flush DNS, and press enter to clear the DNS cache. Now you're going to modify three options in Windows 11 to improve performance for gaming. First, search for gaming mode in the start menu, and then select Game Mode Settings. Now make sure this option is enabled, otherwise enable it. Then click on Graphics. Now search for your game. In the field, search this list. After that, click on Options, select High Performance, and then click on Save. Now search for Control Panel in the Start menu, and then select the corresponding option. Under View By, select Category. Now click on Hardware and Sound, and then Power Options. And lastly, select the Power Plan High Performance. Now you're going to clear the temporary files on your Windows 11. First, press Windows R on the desktop. In the field Open, type temp, and then click on OK. Now select all of these files by pressing Ctrl A, and then delete all of them by pressing Shift Delete, and then clicking on Yes. Maybe some files cannot be deleted because they are open in some program, so just check the option Do this for all current items, and then click on Skip. Now search for %temp% and click on OK, then select all files and delete all of them. After that, search for prefetch and click on OK, and lastly delete all these files, and I recommend cleaning the temporary files at least once a week. Now you're going to do the defragmentation process if you use an HD, or the optimization process if you use an SSD, to avoid fragmented files from causing performance issues in your Windows 11. First, download and install Defragler by using the link to the description below. After installing, open Defragler. In the list of drives, select Local Disk C. Then, in the lower corner, click on Defrag if you use an HD, or Optimize if you use an SSD. Now click on Yes in this warning, and lastly you must wait for the process to finish. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel, and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.